So, next up we have a peculiar combination, or, well, a race, basically. Well, the most peculiar race, which is Mummy, and we're going with the Wizard class. So, the name is Bagon Dao, because why the heck? And we changed the composer for the music, so here goes. Let's go! Mummy and a Wizard. This is actually just pretty okay, just put the armor training on and dodging on focus. Because wizards are very, very useless. This will be hopefully the longest run. Because with wizards, with Mummy, you have the, well, the specialty of Mummy is that you do not eat or drink, and basically you won't die from hunger ever. So you can basically just stay and grind. If I go into a situation where I will just keep running around the floor, which will probably happen, you'll see. I will probably just fast forward through that part. Because, trust me, I'm going to grind. With Mummy, you can grind for a while. The downside is we can't drink potions. And if you think that's not bad, oh, it's bad. It's really bad. Oh yeah. We can't actually learn level 2 spells before we are level 2. And we have 5 slots, spell slots still. That's nice. So first up we'll be learning the Call Imps. And if you can actually learn, get the magic focused god, one of the abilities that he gives you is, oh god, pizza. P-I-Z-Z-A. One of the abilities that the Xif Muna, Zina, Muna, Zig, whatever. What one of his abilities is that you can drain your nourishment, your food, or you will become hungry, but you'll restore mana. And if you do that with a Mummy, basically you will just get free in mana, MP. Which is very, very useful, especially as a wizard. So we'll be, hopefully, we'll find his altar, its altar, that god's altar. Wow, this is actually a very useful maze. Let's fire as many magic bolts as we can. Oh, shit. We got a bit too close, and I'm still trying to chop this for no good reason. This maze is very, very useful. Xif Muna. Don't run from me, bat. Huh. Teleportation trap. Should I... I will most likely try to get some weapons that have very good accuracy. But smaller damage, because... I am not actually going to train a lot of strength. I should probably just use a dagger, because with those I can at least be guaranteed a hit. Or almost guaranteed. I will still, eventually once I find a powerful magical weapon, I will most likely start training with it. But otherwise I won't be training any weapons. I will put... Fighting under training. Okay, let's put 1 point into dexterity. 1 point into dexterity. I will be going to train I will be training fighting, because that gives you HP, and HP is very needed. Especially with a Mummy. You don't have all that good basic HP. Moderate, but not good. If I remember correctly. If you go into the Dungeon Crawl wiki, you can find a lot of stuff in there about the basic scalings and all those silly boring statistics that nobody wants to read. Well then. Also, if I think if we use a heavy weapon, we get a penalty to the... Actually, let's take the spear. Just because. If you use a heavy weapon, you get a penalty to spellcasting, I think. And my habit will be just trying to chop every corpse I found. Actually. Okay, we got to level 3 on the first floor. I won't be grinding here for one bit. Or at least I don't think I need to, because... Three levels from... two levels from one floor was pretty nice, and that unique monster Jessica is very, very dangerous. So let's just retreat. Thank you, Goblin, for body blocking her. Yeah, let's go explore here. As you can see, this is quite... Okay. Actually, that's a lot... lot more closer than I would enjoy. Let's put this elven leather armor on. It's leather armor, so it will protect... well... enough. Can we now learn Call Imp? We can. We have 21% chance of it failing. Summoning will be fun, so let's put it on focus as well. Take the dodging out of focus and put fighting on under training as well. And spellcasting just in general, because it's the key for most. Yeah, that also gives us more spell slots, so... Shit. Okay. Those imps should distract, yeah. That was exactly what I was hoping for. They distracted the enemy, so we survived. But that was way too close. I've gotten very rusty at this game. That's quite a bad thing. Because this game is actually very, very, very hard. Okay, summoning at level 1. Yeah, it still actually has a pretty good chance of failing. Oh yeah, it actually just... Having a bigger level at it means that you might get better imps. Or better... The spell will be cast at better... better proficiency, so it will be more effective. I think. I'm not exactly sure. Whoops! I again clicked the wrong window. Yeah, I cannot still fight against this. Yeah, so you can summon like 4 types of imps, I believe. With the summon call imp. Those white imps, those red imps, and steel imps, and there's still one more which I can't remember. We can spam it a few more times. Okay, no we can't because we don't have like any mana. That bat will be blown away. So one other way you could play this mummy would be like summoner. But if you take a wizard, you at least get the in the spellbook you have that magic dart, which is very useful because otherwise you have no damage. And trust me, you want some early damage. Okay, we got the shadow imp. Okay, so. With that, we can easily kill Jessica. Yeah, that went well. Is this robe magical? No, it's not. Yeah. Let's keep the dagger on, because we can. Okay, that's good. Then continue further. Now that this floor is explored, I'm tempted to grind for a... Okay, I'll grind to 50%. So, fast forward here. Thank you. okay. Screw it. It's taking far too long to get like 3% of the experience, so let's just go on further. But yeah, that's what you can do with a mummy. You can just run around in circles. The enemies will keep spawning, so well, they won't eternally. They have patched it so that the enemies will start spawning a lot slower, and then they will start spawning a lot stronger enemies. And even if you can handle with those enemies, they will start. Then they will, at some point, they will just completely stop spawning. And also, the game actually has a time limit, but it's a like 7 billion turns, I think. But that also that did give quite a bit of XP, so. But yeah, I won't be exploiting that kind of trick anymore because, well, it's boring. It's just so boring to do that, and it would be very, very cowardice to do that. Unless, of course, there's like no way to get further without just grinding, and then that's a different case. But so far, this dagger is actually very well carrying me. Huh. Okay. Call Imp is at 17% chance of failure. Damn it! I want Imps. Destroy him! Wait. Quite. And level up. That's neat. Well then. Oh! Yeah. This is why you go up the stairs. You might find something like this. Although, the god Zin, he won't accept me. Because I'm undead. Or us. Yeah. Ugh. Let's just be safe and summon a few more imps. Take care of it. Because we have a lot of mana. Well, okay, 13 is not a lot of mana. Because it can give us like only 4 imps. Okay, and now it's time to spam the shit out of them. Stop blinking! These phantoms are very annoying. Okay, fighting level up, so that we get more HP. Probably. Well, not yet, I think. Okay, up these stairs, just to see if these lead anywhere. No. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's continue down. Okay, coins. Oh, and a giant eyeball. Imps, take care of it! Good, good. The bad downside to using summons is that you get less XP because they get part of it. On the other hand, you don't die. And that is such a big advantage that I'm very willing to get a bit less XP if I can assure that I kill. Although that went really close, 2 HP left. Okay. Point into intelligence will be just fine right now. Armor skill level 2. Summoning skill level 2. That's very, very 2. Very nice. Very nice. Call Impact 12% chance of failure. Please die. Good. Oh, I forgot we had an amulet. Oh, well. Oh well. Conjure Flame is actually very, very useless. Well, not completely useless. It can deny the enemies of. If you use it in a corridor, they can't walk through it. Please be identify. It wasn't. Please be identify. It was. Resist mutation. That is actually very pointless. I don't. Okay, I accidentally cursed it. But that doesn't matter. And the Ring of Sustenance, which means that we have to eat less. So now we don't have to eat still. Yeah, that ring is pointless. But we don't have anything else, so it doesn't matter. And these salt worker ants are or any ant actually in this game are very annoyingly powerful, so imps take care of. What? Ooh, a new book. Please, good spells. Book of the Warp. Recall is actually this time. Now it actually is. Well, reasonable. It calls the minions back to you. Control teleport, which is okay. Phase shift. What does that do? This spell allows to cast the phase in and out of matter. Okay, that's very handy. And a warp weapon, which makes the weapon very, very good. It's it gives the weapon a warp. Oh god, a troll skeleton. That's very dangerous. So let's run away. Please. Escape hatch. Imps! Destroy him! I wonder if the imps actually can destroy him. Well, that was easy. Okay. Yeah. The warp... What's actually distortion? Distortion enchantment on a weapon is very, very, very powerful. So that will be very nice, eventually. Controlled blink. It's like, when you cast a blink, you just warp somewhere nearby. But when you cast controlled blink, you can point at where you want it to go. It might slightly... fail. Okay. Disjunction. Wow. Okay. That's very cool, that disjunction. You can basically just warp everyone around you away. Or they will blink away. Those are very, very nice spells. Do we have remove curse? That was. Okay. Ring of sustenance, let's drop it. And let's keep the resist mutation for a while, because if we get mutated, I think we will just rot. That amulet is not the most useful, but it's not the most useless. So, it has at least some use. Okay, continue to explore. Actually, well, let's kill that enemy first. Could we learn any new spells? Blink might be useful, and Mephitic Cloud is actually very powerful. Okay. Well, we have 10 spell slots, and we might have Scrolls of Amnesia. So, let's learn that. It's a good escape spell. And why the heck not that as well? We could now put Translocation and Air Magic or Poison Magic under training, but I'd rather not. Yeah, this is just fine. Actually, is it? Yeah, it is just fine. Okay. Well, this seems like a good time to start summoning some imps. One of the wizards turned invisible. No. Shit. Imps. Bros, what the heck? You didn't kill it. The imps have failed me. This is... disappointing. You should never actually, like, walk into the unknown. Because you might run into traps or more powerful enemies than you were prepared for. And at least we reached level 7. That was very, very dangerous. Holy crap. Okay. Well, level 7 acquired. Oh, damn. Silly dog. Kill it. With my crimson imps. Okay, that's this floor done. Yeah. Okay! That floor seems very dangerous. Yeah. Okay. Please blink. Okay. That worked. Yeah, this will work very well. Let's go here. Iron Imp. That's the most powerful one. That will be very handy. Okay. Kill them for me. Iron Imp, go! Okay. Silly wizard, where did you go? Okay, it died actually. I didn't pay enough attention. Let's wait for the mana back. And... float the whole level! Yeah, that's... nice. I wonder how loud I actually screamed. Eustachio! That's... oh, God, that's horrible. Because he uses a lot of summons. Okay. Yeah, follow us upstairs. Where our imps can overwhelm you. Yeah, like this. And it died. Great. Ooh, and a falchion. That... let's check out the leather armor. It's pointless. But this falchion is... very tempting. Yeah, it has at least some accuracy and it has very good damage. So let's use it. As I said, I very much like falchions. Or I like long blades anyway, so... that was a pointless summon. Oh well. It just took some of my XP. That was very stupid from me. Oh well. This time it was just an emergency action. Okay. This seems a bit dangerous. If I would not have summoned him. Damn. Die. Good God. Okay. Oh, there's still one enemy. Doink. No, there isn't. Royal Jelly. How much I would love to be living right now. So much food. This kind of intersection floor is actually very common. That's strange. Book of... hardcover book. This one. What does it do? Book of Spatial Translocation. Apportation is useless, portal projectile is useless, blink is... I have learned it, Shroud of Calubria is useless, teleport other is useless, Passage of Calubria is the only useful spell. And even that is not very useful. Shoot. Float the level, there's an annoying phantom here. Come on, die already. That Sandro skeleton behind me is very dangerous. So let's just like try to. Yeah, this is exactly what I wanted. Good. Imps, do my work for me. I kinda hope to get a better book of summoning. So that we get. Could like cast maybe better spells, because these imps, although they are very useful now, and I think I might even soon be able to summon like two with one spell. I haven't even found the altar for the god yet, so the ecumenial temple would be also very nice to find. Well then. Can I... oh, yeah, I destroyed it. That's quite strange. Oh, no. That's... do I have anything that can... actually, okay. Yeah, this will be useful. Yes. Okay. It distracted... oh, no, I died. The troll skeleton bite bit me. Damn it! Fucking A, that was going well. 1180 points. That was pretty nice. And a level 6 was reached. 13 damage. That was pretty nice.